Central side action, and we're just about set to kick off. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Fresno State. First, and we're ready to get this game underway. Sends it sailing downfield. To the 20. Tackle made at the 27. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. His way to about the 42.
Very well designed play that time to give him a first down. Linemen executed their blocks nicely and it went for a good gain.
From their own 42-yard line, it's first down. He gets out to about the 44-yard line.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together. Nice run.
And he's tackled around the 30-yard line. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and ball downfield.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 30-yard line. On the ground, inside. Gets to about the 27-yard line. That'll make it second and seven.
From the quarterback to find his receiver and make the quick throw for the new set of downs.
From the 19-yard line, first down. And they got him for a loss. 1 yard loss for the halfback. Offense off the field.
A machine on this drive. Very methodical and efficient. And once again, they're moving the chains.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. He laterals the ball. Brought down at the 8-yard line. It's the 9th play of the drive. Up the middle for a nice run. That makes it third and goal. We've got third and goal. About a yard to pay dirt. He's taken down at about the 3-yard line. Kansas State could take the lead with this field goal. Kicks up, and the field goal is good.
And I think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Bulldogs have got a guy at quarterback that is a true leader. We found that out this week talking to him.
We sure did, Brad. It was interesting this week, and as you and I prepared for this game, finding out that he called a players-only meeting without any of the coaches just to get this team focused and let them understand what it takes to go on the road and to win this kind of game. When you have that kind of leadership, you've got a real chance to be able to go on the road and win.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Steps out of bounds at the 40. He's under some heat, and he hits him hard at the 32-yard line. So the sack makes this third and very long. Defensive coordinator anticipating this five-wide set, and he comes in with his dive package. Taken down at about the 45. And they pick up the first down. It's the tight end.
It's easy to forget about the tight end sometimes coming off the line. But you always have to watch this guy because he's certainly capable of making big plays.
He's scrambling. Slides down to the ground.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Offense lines up in a five-wide set. The defense anticipating pass here. Throws it in a hurry. He scrambled. He's tackled at the 20. Five wide. Quick strike, and he drops it. This is the ninth play of this drive. Tackled after a decent pickup, and a 6-yard pickup by the halfback on the delay. Throws it away.
Good job here by the Bucs. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
So the field goal is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Fresno State is down three and looking to tie it up. And it's through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. His own goal line. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 25. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. Got the corner. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 32. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. And he's tackled after positive yardage. So at the end of one quarter, 3-3 tie. Even first quarter as we head into quarter number two. Got a man, but he's tackled back behind the line of scrimmage.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
from their own 36-yard line. It's second down. Hands it off. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
And he's tackled at the 29. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to a little bit more now. They'll line up with five wide receivers. There's a strike complete, and he's down. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Immediately tackled. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
They come out on an empty backfield. Pass is caught, the defense lays him out. Throws into triple coverage, and it's intercepted.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
And 10. Ball on their own 31. Play action here. He's going to scramble. Decides to slide. The quarterback scramble gains 3 yards.
That makes it second and 8.
Quick throw. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. From the 47-yard line, first down. They'll go ground. Run to the left there.
That'll make it second and 4.
Tackle made right around the 40. So he gets maybe a yard on the option. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
Ready!
They'll bring him down around the 32-yard line. To about the 15. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. He gets out to about the 15-yard line. So he decides to hold, and it goes nowhere. From the 15-yard line, second down. offside.
He just never had a chance to get any running room. The defense was on him almost as soon as the ball was snapped.
It's fourth down. This isn't much more than an extra point. Kansas State is looking to go up by three. Kick is up, and he's got it.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Taken from the 3-yard line. He's taken down at the 28-yard line. Both defenses really played well so far, Herbie.
Well, up to this point, both defenses have dominated this football game. We'll see if they can hold on to that mentality the rest of the way.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. They'll spread the field with five wide. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Tackle at about the 39-yard line.
The defenders are really going to have to get their heads into this game. That was a big play, and on first down, no less.
The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Pitch and catch for the first down. And down he goes at the 30-yard line. The tight end picks up a lot of yardage on that one.
The big guy isn't the fastest out there, but he slowed to bring down.
Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play. Going right to his tailback, and he's tackled in the open field.
Number 50 on the tackle with the 26-yard line.
Easy.
He's got it out to his tight end. Good open field tackle. They come out in a five wide set. And they make the stop at the 8. It's halftime, and we've got a close one. 6-3, Kansas State.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Rhys Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. One thing has been apparent in this first half that we just saw. Both defensive coordinators a step ahead of their counterparts on offense. They've had the answer for every formation, every shift, every movement, every motion that they've tried to come up with. So, try to break free and get something moving on offense, might it be time to show a little trickeration?
A little trickeration never hurt nobody. I mean, it's something that if you keep doing what you've been doing, you're going to keep getting what you've been getting. And you got to find a way to do something a little bit different because it wasn't working. Let's find some new plays in that book. Let's run a little bit of option. Let's run some reverse. Let's run some double passes. How about we bring a blitz with everybody? Just don't even cover anybody. Just bring everybody. Bring the house. You know, try to do something a little bit out of the ordinary. Try to get a spark going for your ball club.
Just about set to start the second half. What are you looking for?
I'm looking to see which team has that decided schematical advantage.
And if they can find it, they'll blow holes three or four axe handles wide. Brad and Kirk will be there to call the second half.
Very close game now as we start the second half. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Wildcats continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And he's tackled around the 40-yard line. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Nice run there.
second and six.
He goes out of bounds, right around the 46-yard line. Defense looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one. He gets hit out of bounds around the 26-yard line.
Every single time this offense has the ball, they're moving the football, but they're settling for field goals. And every time they settle for field goals, I've been watching the defense that they've been facing and watching how they run off the field to celebrate a job well done because they're not giving up touchdowns. That's a bad sign.
Brought down at the 29-yard line. From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. Kansas State holds a field goal lead. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. The middle for a nice game. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. And a quick throw, and he's tackled right away. Taken down at the 40-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Gets out to around the 32. Splits the uprights with the extra point. So that's a 7-play, 74-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard. The score now, 13-3. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I just love to watch this defense play. They've been flying all over the field today, making big play after big play. The crazy thing is, we still have such a close game despite how well they play.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Quick throw, incomplete, Waddle's receiver. He tried to hit his receiver in stride, but overthrew it a little too much.
That'll come in time. Just repetition, throwing that same pass over and over, and he'll be fine.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 25. Little handoff. Nice run to the outside.
On the carry. That's a gain of 5 on the play. That'll make it 3-9.
Hey, watch the screen.
to that quickly. And he hits him hard at the 41. Looks to his receiver, first down. He's at the 30. He's tackled right around the 24-yard line. So what do you think of this receiver after that play?
The quarterback made a nice throw, but it was the receiver who made this happen. That's a great way to make a statement.
He gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Throws complete. He's hit right away. Five wide. There's a laser across the middle. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Gets it out to him again, and he's taken down just outside the goal line.
That brings him second and goal.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. And they got him.
Love an aggressive mentality from a defense. They brought the safety on the blitz, and he's able to get through there and get all the way to the quarterback for a big loss.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Battled up in the backfield. That's a 2-yard loss.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
Fourth down. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here.
Kicks away,
and it's good.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Fresno State kicked this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 25-yard line.
The Bulldogs have really surprised everybody in this football game.
They have not been intimidated at all, which is great to see. The attitude and effort of this team's put them in a position where they got a shot to win this game here in the second half.
Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive.
You can bet this defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down.
So with one quarter remaining, Kansas State leads it 13-6. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Kansas State is up by a touchdown. He scrambled. Tackle made at the 26. Third and 10 coming up. Ball on their own 26.
Ready?
Makes the grab and steps out right away.
That's the kind of rangy flanker every quarterback wants to be throwing to. He did well to make sure he had enough yardage to pick up the first down.
Makes the catch and look out. And he shot down at the 40.
First down.
from the 40-yard line. It's first down. He's at the 30. He makes his way out to about the 25.
Safety did just a great job of reacting to the run and getting in there to make the tackle.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25. Kansas State is up a score. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. This is the eighth play of this drive. Great tackle at the 22-yard line. So it's fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Kicks up, and it sails through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 29. We're about set to start things up again. Under 2 to go in the game. Quick throw. He's got the halfback again. They'll bring him down at about the 41. Second down. They come out on an empty backfield. Zips it to the back. Excellent open field tackle. Rifles this one out to the left. And he's knocked down immediately after the catch.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. Two-yard line. And he throws it away. This play is number 8 on the drive. Under a minute left. He heaves it to the end zone. He's got it. Touchdown. Late in the fourth quarter now, and with that score, this game's a one-possession ball game, and it's really going to get tense from here on out. Here's the point to get within a field goal. And he adds the extra point. So that's an 8-play, 71-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
You know, when you can throw the football as well as these guys can, you don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient at throwing the ball.
So the score now, 16-13. Brought down by the kicker. This is where the offense has to come to the forefront. They work all week for situations like this. They've got the lead. They've got a chance to add to it, and that would mean a victory. And down he goes at the 44-yard line.
You know, sometimes the defense just has a beat on an option, and there's no way the offense can gain positive yards on it.
And they make the stop at the 41-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 31. And he's tackled around the 27-yard line.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he can be stopped.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. Final 16-13, Kansas State. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.